The Hockenheimring is virtually flat, with long, ultra-fast straights ending in heavy braking zones. You'll want to take full advantage of the blue and white curbing exiting turns.